Hey, boss. Hey, other boss. I'm done with the analysis on that data we pulled from the FIB.
So what are we looking at?
I'm seeing three data signatures in three different places, all matching up with Dre's phone.
Damn, so three people got copies of this thing, right?
Yep. And they all went dark a while ago. I have a last known location, but that's all.
Shit. Hey, man, we gotta find them all.
Yeah. I got the deets on your computer back at the office. I'll go through it when you're back.
Yo, what's going on, GTA gang? As y'all can see, man, we just got off the phone with Franklin and Imani, y'all, when they didn't did their homework on that little stain we done did at the FIB or whatever. So we finna get on over there to the agency, man, and get things cracking, y'all. We gotta find Dre phone and see what's to it so we can get this little bread. So we gonna meet y'all over there over there at the agency. This is day three. All right, gang. We just arrived here at the agency, man. Now let's go ahead and get up. Wait. Let's grab some of these snacks real quick, y'all. We gonna probably need them. What's going on? Go get some snacks, dude. All right. Now we got four of them snacks, y'all. We had stopped at the gun store, got some vests before we got over here, man. So let's go ahead and see what they got for us in our office, y'all. As y'all can see too, man, we running up a bag, man. This is the last day for the double money on the phone call, the payphone hits, and one of these missions that we about to do is the last money for double money. So that's why we got to get it in right now. So let's get to this computer and see what they got for us, man. Who we finna hit today, and can we hit them all today? So let's log in. Alright, VIP contracts, y'all. So, okay, they got the nightlife, they got High Society League, and they got South Central League. They say High Society, I think double money this week, y'all. So we, I hope if they paying $1 million a piece, y'all, we is gonna run it up, y'all. So let's go ahead and hit nightlife first, because we want to do them in order. But we should do High Society League since it's double money. But we're gonna try to get them all done, y'all.
Okay.
Let's see.
This copy of Dre's phone last popped up at a nightclub that looks like it's owned by the Triads. That doesn't mean it's still there, but it's all we got. We'll call you when you're on your way.
I'll start that. Y'all, so you kind of dressed to the T so we can get right into action if we got to do any combat, because we was definitely underestimating some of these little hits, man. So,
what's up, boss?
Let's get on the roof, man. We taking out the buzzard over there to wherever we going.
Hey, so who's ready to go see some triads? They opened up a new club in town, but that shit probably a front. I don't give a fuck about that. What I do give a fuck about is that we know a copy of Dre's phone was in there not too long ago. Now let's go take a look around, see what the fuck we can find.
Alright, y'all, let's see where they little nightclub at.
Right. Okay, who's up for some good news?
Shit, what's up?
According to their records, the club owners had CCTV installed a while back. We can just check the footage at the time when we know the phone was on site and see who was there.
Sound like a plan to me.
But this system is an antique. It's not even online, so we'll need the actual security tape from their office.
Shit. I thought this was gonna be difficult.
Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help? Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
Oh my God! Thank you.
Good work out there.
Ah, yeah. That was the first little run we had to go on. Now we finna get right back in here and get to another one, man. Y'all see that one ain't go too well, but we got the footage we needed to get. Now let's go ahead and get over here to Okay, well they say they're gonna call me in a minute. Let's see if I can go. I was locked. They say he ain't being touched soon, so we're gonna wait for his call, man, and we'll get back to y'all.
Hey, bosses. Got the guy with this copy of Dre's phone.
Head back to the office when you're ready, partner.
Alright, gang, so y'all see they just made the phone call, so we finna get changed out these overalls, and we'll meet y'all back over there at the agency. Alright, gang, we back at the agency. Now let's go ahead and see what this next hit is, y'all. We just had, what was that, Nightlife?
What we got?
Young dude, snappy dresser. Took me like 2 seconds to find his Life Invader profile. He's a club promoter.
Now you sure he's the one with Dre's phone?
Well, his status is 1,000 likes, and this god is leaking the most exclusive tracks you've ever heard to 100 exclusive ticket holders, so...
Damn! So where do we find him?
According to the Ride app, he went from the club to the marina.
Shit, I guess we'll start there.
So we still doing Nightlife, y'all. So okay, nightclub, arena, and then gonna be another spot. So okay, so it's gonna be three spots we gotta hit to each one. So Nightlife, and it's gonna look like it's another one after this, y'all. So all right, to the marina.
Hey, Monty, you there?
Yep. What's up?
Hey, look, tell my partner what you was telling me just now.
Okay, the marina's CCTV feed shows the promoter guy has a green Toro speedboat. If you can find it, the GPS system should tell us where it's been.
And look, if the phone ain't there, you can bet there's going to be something to lead us to the party where he's going to do the leak at.
Yes, super yacht offshore. I don't know how these promoters make so much cheese.
Yeah, but don't worry about that. Get on board, snoop around, but don't snoop your ass into a bullet, alright? These yachts is crawling with fucking security.
Fences are up. Por favor, no me mates,
Christ,
no me mates. Dios, no.
Crap.
If you find anything on her that might help us, send me a pic. Maybe something that'll tell us where he's planning to throw this thing. Thank you.
it's good.
Alright, gang, so that was a decent little journey right there, y'all. So let's get on to the next one, man. We had to get on a boat, helicopter shooting at us, all that, man. So I okay, we gotta wait for them to call again, y'all. They should be calling in a minute. But we don't know if you're gonna call while we in the office. Yeah, he ain't in the office. Yeah, more chop. So I guess we're gonna be waiting on that phone call, man. Holler at y'all when they call back.
Don't wear anything.
Hey, bosses.
Hey, what's up, Imani? Hey, how's it looking down at the diamond?
Well, our promoter is renting a penthouse for some hyper-exclusive party, and his bleeder is all about the leak coming tonight.
All right, look, we gonna crash that shit. Now get back to the office so we can move on this asshole.
jacket. Guess he's doing the big reveal.
Why, shit. It should be easy to snatch it in and out.
Hey, the parking garage is open. Head inside and park up. Take you right up to the penthouse floor.
So how we doing?
Good. Just coming up on the penthouse. Coords are on your GPS.
Natural. No guns, trust me. The crazy approach ain't worth it. Snatch whatever he's using to play the tracks.
My life is a movie. So fire.
Grab whatever he's using to play the tracks, and if you get a chance, man, shut his ass up. This fucking kid is annoying.
What the hell are you doing? Ugh! You stands are crazy. Freeze!
Phone's on the move. Fast. Did he bail?
Oh, shit. Hey, get out here. Don't leave nothing behind. Grab every fucking thing. All of his equipment. Hey, our cover is blown. Hey, start blasting.
Hold it right there.
They hit us!
man, stay cool. Last thing we want is a fucking panic.
Please don't kill me. Oh, please, take the phone, take my laptop. They're in my backpack. All the files are on there. I don't have another copy, I swear. The seller, he didn't even tell me his name. He's like a big, scary guy, for real. And he just wanted to split the door. Not even a big cut. Like, I don't know. I wasn't even worried about the money for him. That's all I know. Are you gonna kill me?
Shit, we got the tracks. Well, shit, it's up to you what happens to the promoter.
Oh, I'm alive. Thank you. Thank you.
You got it all right. Time to get out of there. Okay, options. Go back via... Or just walk right through the main gate. Up to you.
Hey, the finish line right there. Let's move.
Alright, gang. As y'all can see, that was a rough day three, man. From chasing dude around for that first little clone phone, man. So we just got 100,000 for that real quick. So I guess we get 100,000 for all three. I don't know. We say we get 1 million, so hopefully we get 1 million. But yeah, man, we gonna end it off here, y'all. This is Marty Mar Gaming. We'll see y'all in day 4, man. We'll be back at the office tomorrow, bright and early.